Okay, it's time to take a tour of Craig's Malibu penthouse that you see on the show. And of course, this is the chess set right here that you see every day now. You know, in season one, apparently we had the rook and the knight backwards for about half the season until someone pointed it out. So this year I checked, everything's in order. Craig hasn't played much chess. He's been too busy winning Emmys and stuff. Now, come around the apartment as you see the lovely couches, very comfortable pillows. Now back here, another chess set. He has two chess sets. In case he has maybe a chess party, there's enough, and then there's an extra piece on this one. There's an extra pawn, we're not sure. Now as you can see, Craig always likes to refer to over here. This is high atop his Malibu penthouse. You can see the Pacific Ocean and you can hear celebrities over there like John Mayer and Katy Perry arguing over who's prettier. Stuff like that happens over there. And the screen door is actually functional. So if he wants to go out and maybe look down there and scream at him like, Justin Timberlake, keep it down! All right, so this is usually where the Emmy is, but you know, he keeps it locked up in the safe when he has house guests like myself here. And this is a ukulele that you've maybe seen on the show, autographed by Weird Al Yankovic. This to me, I'd almost rather have that than the Emmy. I really would, because I love Weird Al. Now, here are the dice that Craig likes to roll. Sometimes he opens a show and he'll roll these. It's a game of chance, so these are actually very special dice. These, the logs right here, you've seen him take these and throw them at the top of a show, because little known fact about being in Craig's Malibu penthouse, it's very cold in here. Like, it's under 60 degrees a lot of the time. Craig likes it, you know, keeps the comedy fresh, as we like to say. So sometimes he'll take one of these logs and just throw it on the fire. He's got this tree, which he has brought down to the front of the set sometimes. Why not? Just, you know, little feng shui thing that he likes to do. Sometimes it's good to have breathing life, because this is a real plant. All right, and then the two lovely pools. Now, these are the two pools out back. They're just lap pools. Now, on your internet and when you're watching this online, it might look like the water's not moving. It's just because it's a foot per frames thing. So really, that's beautiful moving water. And I can smell the chlorine from here. Also, then there's this lovely chair, which I've never seen anybody lay in, but it looks pretty comfortable. And after giving you a long tour of Craig's Malibu penthouse apartment, I think I'll take a break and just smell the chlorine and listen to the celebrities over the hill there. Fine. Keep it down, John Mayer and Katy Perry. Jeez, trying to get some sleep, but I can't because it's 58 degrees.